has locked on him, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I left only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
I mean, is it really going to ruin the experience?
No, not really.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
My hatred is too low.
Stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst.
Jeez.
I learned of this secret passage through old
Germany. Germany crickets.
We must discuss the fallen star.
Germany. They started World War II. I can't say that with a straight face.
I have found Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain.
Deckard Cain!
He was pursued by a creature called the Skeleton King, who blocks the path to the fallen star. Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid. Though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle,
now
your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Leoric's tale is sad, but I'm here to find the fallen star, and the Skeleton King stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts.
All right, let's go.
Leah, you should not dismiss the lightly.
Where's the blacksmith?
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love. Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife.
Did you hear?
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife.
Oh, hey, blacksmith.
Like all those who've been bitten, I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
I know it will be difficult, but she would want you to do it. I will help you.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Why the fuck would you do that? Why would you do that to me?
Okay, you guys can't see it, but I made him almost choke on this fucking group here. Alright. Time to kill some damn. Sturdy, boarded door.
Ah.
My ass.
Oh, Grant, yeah,
that's right.
I'm sorry.
This must be done.
Mira, my love,
you do realize how
forgive
long
me.
Takes, right? Well, I mean, we can knock him down pretty far.
Heydrig, help me.
It's a challenge.
Yeah,
there's a challenge where, with Mira,
couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt.
Heydrig,
I can help you. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
No, you can hit up. Okay, sweet. So now I have diamond skin. Now I can jump. I now have the ability to jump through. Which, if I'm to be completely honest, is one of my favorite barbarian skills.
I now get corpse lance.
And nothing else.
I'm afraid not.
Noctus now has a dissected heart.
That is not possible.
When he gets corpse explosion, he can make the wings explode.
Which I was using fucking all the entire goddamn time.
And he can also...
Oh, were you? Oh, you had it already?
Later.
Kenny, what do you think those weird things were?
I wasn't paying attention to that. I noticed.
Know. He can also raise them later.
Yeah.
I cannot do that. That is not possible.
Den of the Fallen, level 1.
This is I can already tell this playthrough is going to take fucking forever just because.
Oh, clearly.
I need a corpse. I'm afraid not.
I didn't even realize there was anything there.
Oh no, teleporter.
Afraid not. I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
The corpse land. Let me just say that right now. I fucking love the corpse land.
Hello!
I cannot do that.
In the eastern kingdom of Kyrgyzstan, I heard rumors of Zakharum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
I cannot do that.
Level 2!
Make whatever she wrote down in her scroll come true. Level 2! And she spent like a good 30 minutes telling, writing down where barbarians were going.
No. I cannot do that.
My power has grown.
Your category. Self have?
I just gotta play this fucking sword.
I got force push.
Wait, I
have skeleton.
Oh yeah, I do! About fucking time!
I can't read what mine is because the fucking mission is in the way.
You have bolt. Tap
up.
The ability to bolt now.
Tap up on the D-pad?
Just hit triangle.
I must have a call. I'm afraid not.
Oh, we got it. God damn it. I got
somebody mad about feeling the consequence of doing war crimes?
Woohoo.
What the fuck? What? Do you want to fucking run that one by me again? Jeez.
Don't worry, guys. I'm getting us out of this place. It'll take me about 10 years, but I'll get us out of here.
We're dying.
Don't worry, guys. I'll get us out of here in about 20 years.
This would be a challenge.
Fuck up. We're dying. And wait, 30 years left. Don't worry. Okay. Great. My favorite.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I must have a call. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not.
My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarun named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusades.
Just imagine that. I require a corpse. Just that calmly.
Remember, guys, if you can't find your...
I'm afraid not. I cannot do that.
Be whatever your heart...
Also, we now have unlocked our passive skill slot.
We will have to wait for,
damn. Oh, well. But I want Arcane Force or Blur. That's what I'm going to decide.
No. Feel my wrath.
Your grave awaits.
Akan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakarum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakarum
that
in a way
possible.
No paladin ever was.
If you're a woman who wants to be a man, be a man.
Give yourself a penis.
Masturbate in the corner a few times.
I cannot do that. I'm afraid not. No. No.
Why are you surprised? This is fucking Diablo.
Golden experience game does get boosted.
Quite a fucking bit.
Also,
I cannot do that. Sweet revenge.
My ability is still wrecking.
Hey, I'm a teleporter.
We're all wrecking shit.
Sean has.
the right way. Also,
you're welcome.
No.
Catch up to you, Thorn. And now for a three-way split. Which direction is the correct one? Which is trying?
No.
Fuck it. Whatever.
I'm afraid not.
Door number three, Johnny.
I'm afraid not.
We are Devastator.
Anyways. We are Power Rangers Zoinks. Anyways, we'll see you guys in the next episode.